Damas y caballeros, les presento a un hombre con un corazón de león, una leyenda, la ascensa excelencia, el orgullo de la gente, Alberto.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and we're all set for what should be another action-packed edition of WWE Superstars. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside. And King, what a great match this is to get things started.
You said it, Michael. We're starting things off strong tonight.
What do you think's going through the mind of Dolph Ziggler right now, King?
Well, to quote good old JR, the way he feels about his opponent tonight, I would expect this match to turn bowling shoe ugly.
In trouble.
And there's an elbow drop.
Incredible agility on display with that move. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
He's still not through. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Suplex.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, what a brutal shot.
Ziggler just glided into the ring post.
And look at Ziggler capitalizing.
Missed him.
Ziggler a bit quicker on that exchange. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kane?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Oh, what a slam!
Oh, no!
Oh! He drops the elbow. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. Big assist from the outside. And the confidence of Dolph Ziggler is building once more.
Heading back up. Oh my God. There's a cover. No, somehow.
That very ability not to quit helped propel Dolph Ziggler to be a collegiate standout at Kent State.
We got a cover. Two. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.